Hello everyone, today I will show you how to configure the CFG file. First, we open the D12L development guide and turn to page 22 of the CFG file configuration page. Here is how to configure it. First, you can see the green background area. The parameters of the green background area must be configured. Now, we go back to the above. First, we can see the first line is 5 data length. This content is fixed. The data indicates that this is a T5L 0 screen. Let us open a CFG file for explanation. It will be more clear. Please see the first line of the CFG file. The first 5 data are T5L fixed content. And then the 6th data. Here, 1 byte corresponds to 8 bits, and each bit corresponds to 2 states, on or off. The corresponding bit is enabled to write 1 and off to write 0. Open the calculator. Convert 38 to binary. From the binary, we can see that we have set the initial value of power on display. Automatically upload the touch data. Turn on the touch pillow sound, turn off the backlight, and configure the display direction at 0. Convert the binary to hexadecimal 38, write the address of the CFG file 0x05 to 38. The factory default of 0x06 is 0. If you need to turn it on, just modify the data. The 0x08 location is the storage location of the background file SF file. And the default is 20. If there is any modification, the name can be converted into hexadecimal and written into the 0x08 location. If there is no special requirement, the factory data can be used without modification. After the modification is completed, save the generation and download it to the screen, and then it can be automatically recognized. Today's CFG file modification demo has been completed. Thank you for watching.